It is fitting that we come together today to reflect and honor the memory of those departed who selflessly served our country. With this in mind, I would like to pause for a moment to recognize any Gold Star families in attendance, especially the family of Hingham's own Corporal Christopher J. Orlando.
We are not going to forget him. And I have this banner that was not from the Hingham Community Center. And Mrs. Orlando, would you come forward, please? I would like to present this banner to you on behalf of a profoundly grateful community center for the service of your son, Corporal Christopher Orlando. And this banner will remain with the Orlando family